and they've got feedback. And feedback for me is the, you know, the key thing here is that if I don't know how good I am at something, how can I get better? It's impossible. So part of upskilling your team is helping them know where they are, where they probably need to get to within their role, and helping them to get there and continually keeping that feedback loop going.